Welcome to the Fright Zone.
Hello, Merry Imagination here at the Great Horror Campout Friday the 13th screening with Noel.
I am so scared. Oh my gosh, that parking was a nightmare.
And Amanda.
This is very exciting.
But we're walking into the woods, which is the best idea to do on a Friday the 13th.
Better keep our guard up.
I'm scared, you guys. Let's see what happens.
You're with your baby.
Mostly quasi 73.7% alone is what I mean.
Hi everybody, I'm Melissa Carbone from 1031 Productions. Welcome to the very first ever Great Horror Campout movie night. Here, as you can see, we have hundreds and hundreds of people gathered to enjoy our first movie night ever. And it's all meant to celebrate the Great Horror Campout without making people have to wait all year long to celebrate the fun of horror. We are beyond excited about it, and stay tuned to Camp Creepers and Scare Seekers and get all of the latest updates on what's coming from 1031 in the future.
Now one of these monsters, just one, is holding a special prize behind his back.
Tarantula.
One of these monsters, again, is holding a very special prize behind his back. I need one!
Yeah, what you think to answer with, and we'll see who's smarter. Alright, we're gonna start with easy. Here we go. We're gonna go down to last man or gal standing. Start with easy, here we go. What is the nickname given to Camp Crystal Lake?
Say something for you to do and see if you can follow me here. You're then gonna do it. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
I think it'll make sense. We're gonna start off nice and easy peasy. How's about headmaster says everybody jump up and down?